Dear friends, today I am going to show you how to connect TCL Smart AC to TCL Home App.
To connect your TCL Smart AC to TCL Home App, you need to do three things first. Number one, turn on your Wi-Fi connectivity and connected your Wi-Fi to your phone.
So my mobile is already connected.
Number two, just turn on your Bluetooth. Number three, go to Play Store. Search TCL Home App. This is the app. Just download it and open the app. Now the app is ready to use. So this is the home page of this app. So there are two options here. There is a right side plus mark here and there is a add equipment also. Just click add equipment. So now your app is ready to connect with your AC. So before this, you have to do one more thing. In your AC remote controller, there is a display button. You can see here, display button. See, already my AC is on. You need to press 6 times within 8 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can see the pop-up here. You can find out the AC name here. Smart Split AC. Click. And it will ask your Wi-Fi password and ID. Make sure your Wi-Fi supports 2.4 GHz. And confirm. Now the app is ready to connect with your air conditioner. Once it's connected, the app will give you the confirmation whether it is connected or not. Now device added successfully. Then open the equipment. Now your air conditioner ready to use through your app.